I was resetting the timer, but yeah, I'm gonna drop onto that and then go from there.
Don't lose your footing.
It's my value.
Let's use it well. This is deep.
That was scary. Should roll.
I guess I owe you.
Well, I'll correct that another time. This is a happy accident.
What a strange place. Not the sort of place I...
So, now a little bit more. Definitely not trying to run all about no regen faster. Lots of goodies between here and there. That are worth finding another time. Amazing that an elevator's still intact with everything else left as it is, though. This is bullshit. But I'm not a bitch. Was it literally just a steam wall? Looks like I get a point for this though. Some missile in this game, as it's called.
Just cut straight through the mist. It'll take a bit more than that to keep us from getting lost. Let's take a break here. Oh, this? It's called onigiri. It's a kind of food that's easy to carry around. Not that there's any point in eating food for a revenant. Although we may thirst for blood, we never grow hungry. Still, I think that makes eating all the more meaningful for us. We fight. We drink blood. We revive. We fight some more. Our lives are pretty much one endless loop. But every time you go around, you almost forget that we were all human once. If I completely lost the memory of my human past, I wouldn't be me anymore. I would just be something in the shape of me. I'd look like a revenant, but on the inside I'd be no different than the lost. What's the point of living like that?
Mm-hmm.
I served in the army, back before I became a revenant. We always used to eat these things when we were out on missions. I guess it helps me remember. It was a miserable time. But I made some good friends that I shouldn't let myself forget. This stuff doesn't really taste that great. But eating it always reminds me of those friends. So, I guess you could say it helps me stay me. It's been an important companion in my life.
Okay, all set. Come on, let's get going. There's a blood spring up ahead. Be careful not to lose your bearings, all right? If we get split up in this mist, we may never be able to find each other again.
It's interesting how The Revenant speaks of retaining his humanity.
How about a little break?
And how, if he were to forget those memories, he would just be something in the shape of him. It's,
You gotten used to exploring with me?
I don't know, it takes me back to that first sequence where you choose a name and an appearance for your character. Are you you, or are you just something that is the shape of you? Are you making your decisions, or are you just... I don't know. It's really easy to get just strung along these days. I don't mean like let on or anything like that, I just mean... going with what's popular. So these are all fairly expensive. Starts with that, 1K, 1K. But honestly, yeah. Okay, so you can... anyway, I'll look at that later. Wait, what do I need? So this... okay, wait. So I can only unlock the first level of this hunter shit? And there... are four more vestiges of that? So what about the Prometheus? That's fucked up. I respect it, but that's fucked up. So you're telling me that right now Berserker and Fighter are my most varied classes? That's crazy. So I'm going to run with Hunter for now, but I'll experiment with Berserker later. And then, is there anything off of Caster that I want for sure?
Checking your equipment? I'll keep watch then.
I'll experiment with that later. Okay. Now I got a kid.
So, do you want to try it? The city must have fallen from that hole up there. I thought it would be easier to see here. Take this! A lantern. Let's remember this place.
I forgot to use that other regeneration thing. I won't get it back.
This terrain is difficult. Watch out, enemy present. Something we can use? Wait, that's... This fire will make a good waypoint.
I really recognize that one.
This place gives us some more room. That's it. carefully. Lantern. Did someone explore here earlier? Consider heading back. We'll need to track each other's positions.
I have a feeling this is going to get tedious.
Quite valuable. Let's use it well. The lost here have lost all their humanity.
Nope, don't like that.
Looks like we could get a look around. Movement. Be careful. Take good care of them.
We might have gotten out, but there's too many of them.
It's like an enchanted forest.
That's one way to put it.
Walk carefully. Terrain is difficult.
Death by horrors after the great collapse.
This is a whole treasure trove full of different messages. And this is what we're looking for in my life.
Are you kidding me, Yakumo?
Well, I'm gonna stop this here before I do that cinematic.